Alright guys, welcome to another video. We are going out wheeling again, Glasshouse Mountains. We're going out with a bunch of tough vehicles. We've got three GU patrols and an epic 45, which is probably sitting on a patrol chassis by the looks of it. We'll have a bit more of a look at it, but like a bit of a dream, like weekend four driver for me. I would absolutely love one like this car. I'll have to show you guys in a sec, but yeah. Already aired down, heading straight into the tracks.
Filming that when you fell over, were you?
No, I wasn't. I had a little bit of topple in front of a patrol. Should be right.
So I gave him the camera to film, and then he goes ass up right in front of everybody and nearly gets run over. So, bit of fun, straight up, big wheel lift. I just put my back wheel in a big hole. Bit of bad line on my behalf.
Here comes Riley's very custom Land Cruiser. Oh.
I don't know if you guys know Land Cruiser very well. This is the canyon. Should be interesting. Thank you. Back. Do the hard thing. Come on. Thing makes this thing look easy.
I've definitely caught myself in this hole a number of times in my patrol. That thing
just walked up it. Like, no troubles whatsoever. Well, question, was that even hard?
Yeah.
This thing is a beast.
So, Riley's very capable Land Cruiser versus Luke. Don't tell Ford.
Don't tell Ford. Yeah. Who's more capable, Land Cruiser or Ford? That is the question.
What is that motor?
I was going to say, what actually is Land Cruiser left in shorts?
It's a fucking...
Is that the easier side or where you guys
come?
Tires up here. Like on that little ledge there, you know, at the bottom?
Yeah.
The bottom's in that hole.
That car's sitting on the back of the bike. Fucking weight.
Caught between a rock and a hard place.
Literally.
A rock's a hard place.
A rose between two thorns, you know? Oh.
All right, so, are you opting for the winch?
Huh? Well, he's just gonna winch my back across. Winch myself.
You had it first, Land Cruiser 1, Ford Raptor 0.
I'm just stuck.
Just stuck.
Well, it's just bad driving, not necessarily the car.
Well, yeah, he did come up that.
It's just poor bank. Driving. That's all there is to it.
Oh, the big traps do help a bit too.
Yeah, but I thought I'd go a bit more of a left line.
Minty! And the grandpa. Too easy. from the Duramax. Sound comp, he's winning. A little bit more. What's on the back of your car? Fucking sender! Is Tiana driving? I thought Luke was. Oh, blaming the handbrake. Just spin on Morris. He's warming his tires up. He's doing an apron. Anyway, up she goes. Shoo. Here comes Grandpa. Not bad, not bad. Easy, boys. Here comes Grandpa. Everyone, hi, Grandpa.
Hey there.
Yeah. Come this way, come this way. Yep.
All right, this 45, it's 45, isn't it?
45.
Is it, do you know what chassis it's on?
GU.
It is GU, yeah, I guessed it was GU.
Things all around.
Yeah, lots of good stuff. Literally like a dream weekender for me, that's for sure.
Hey, you had the option.
I know. Just to make a point, this is the one Nick couldn't get up.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Over there, Nick.
Nick couldn't even get up that.
No. I'll get another one. Daily.
Yeah.
Corey's new daily.
RIP rear bar.
Yeah. No lockers, nothing.
Is that rear bar on the ground there?
Nah.
Taillights are still in. Oh, there's not a lot of that one in anymore, actually. You lost your lens off the right one.
Ah, well, patrol stuff.
You're looking increasingly red.
Ah, yeah.
You're like, your face is the same colour as your hair.
Yeah, riding motorbikes and trying to chase four-wheel drives and videoing, all difficult things to do.
Big thank you for Andrew filming today, riding ahead on the bike and getting clips. Sick, sick bloke.
Top on!
Can I unlock patrol, do better.
I'm gonna go one for patrol, zero forward. Here comes Grandpa with his ice cream truck.
I want to respond, but it's just not PG.
Curious angle there, sir. Buzz it again.
Now we're at Little Red. He's trying to do a bit of a bonus line.
You're getting hung up on a log just here. That's what you're hitting. Taking the bonus line out of Little Red. How's the Duramax gonna handle it? Not bad. bumpy bump, but not bad, not bad. Not bad, too, not bad.
Nathan, explain to me what happened. Nathan, what happened?
Fuck.
Taking the bonus line.
Come this way. Make sure you pop hard, go hard.
Alright, proceed.
You can go.
Aww.
Oh, fuck.